kill him!
Sì, capitano.
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him? You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long?
If you both weren't so loud, you wouldn't have heard us coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
Ugh. It opened.
Did you hear that? It came from the bedroom.
Whoever opened it must be in there.
There's an intruder in the bedroom! Go! Kill him!
Si, Capitano.
Attenzione ragazzi, and step up. Be ready.
Where did he? There! Eccolo! There! There! I'll cut you like a fish! You won't escape. Where the hell did... I see him! Faster! I can't...
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him? You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long?
If you both weren't so loud, he wouldn't have heard us coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
It opened.
Did you hear that? It came from the bedroom.
Whoever opened it must be in there.
There's an intruder in the bedroom! Go! Kill him!
Si, Capitano.
Man. You with the hook? Damn! Cut!
Something about that cloth is so familiar. Was it not that? That wouldn't happen. Messere, aspetta un momento. Where did he come from? I thought that. Let you!
Where did he?
There! There! On him!
get back.
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go, but I will come to you again when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
He must have you cut us out when moving like that.
Why would you...
Sorry, it's a noble way to get about, I suppose.
Saltimbanqui? Here?
I'm sorry.
I've traditional... May wellness remain your companion, friend. Farewell and swift recovery, amico.
Provate le mie salsicce!
I suppose you only appeal to become.
Indeed.
noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor, and the price to match.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
I've distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate, ideal for the liver.
What's his problem? Why can't he walk like everyone else?
That's a man, not like an eagle.
Thank you. Ezio! Come in, come in! To what do we owe the honor?